And the Golden Globe goes to my bestie, Jodie Foster.
I'm a little speechless. I just never expected to ever be here again. And I love my wife. Thank you, Alex. And Ziggy and Aaron Rodgers. And, you know, the Hollywood Foreign Press, right? This is awesome. What a night.